What happened in Jobstown amounted almost to kidnapping in a fashion, where the Taoiseach, the deputy leader of our country, the Minister for Social Protection, was locked effectively into her car for over 2 hours.